is Bam.
We finally got rid of him.
I feel like he doesn't play Red Orchestra anymore. He was playing like yesterday or the day before that, but I don't think he's feeling it anymore. I shot you in the fucking leg! Oh, miss was on the right. Artillery! Is that a peak that I need to... Bro, that suppression there fucked me up. Oh shit! Zayolo! I didn't even need the bandage, I just panicked. I was like, no panic! Click, clickily click. Okay, this is what we like. Even though I do prefer to be able to blame my squad for everything that goes wrong. Very naked without being able to blame this fallen. Wait, I have all skills. Shit, 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 shit! I still don't really understand. Miss a life with it, not died! Hello? Scaring the shite out of me. Keep hacking. Just keep fucking spawn jumping, let's get for you. I was not ready for the combat area leaving part. Oh, oh. Leave me alone, bruh.
Mangi troppo. Troppo.
Serious skill forpito. I don't know, maybe we should cap Alpha. You can't hurt me. Ай-яй. Night skipping. I know, right? How does he even make it up there?
Oh,
shooting that guy's leg. Is he dead? That has to be missed, right? Who else would that be? Doing some tryhard leaning there. What? Yeah, it was missed. There, you're just getting shredded, enemy team. Maybe it's the allies. But I mean, they evaded first, so. Cancel this fucking annoying archer. I'm not leaving the combat area. It's Fini? Where? Thank you. Karkis, do you have rental in Stockholm? No, I actually own my apartment. Or like the bank owns it. I guess you could say. I have a mortgage. But yeah, it is expensive. I'm lucky, I have my interest rate locked at like 1.2% until next September, so I'm not suffering so much right now. But later I will suffer, I can tell you guys that. Yeah, 1.2 right now. Until next September. So I'm gonna live with that later. Right now I'm okay. When it comes to interest rates. I'll stab this enemy fortune. Wow, I was gonna stab him! I know. I got it locked for 3 years when I bought the apartment. So, it's only been 2 years. I'm hoping for a financial crash. Before it, so I can, so it goes down again, where I have to renegotiate it.
I'll be right back.